Take him, Hadley.
Josh Hadley, a 14-4 win. DuPont was a pretty decent test for you. What did he throw at you, and how did you try to defend it and then turn it on him?
Well, he just came out tough. He wrestled once before, so he knew how I wrestled, got a feel for me, so he knew how to defend in the stand-up. And last time I wrestled him, I just watched what he did, and we were in the second period last time. So I had plenty of time to know what he would do and to react on what he would do. So.
Okay. 66-6 dual win over Monument Mountain tonight. How did you feel like you guys looked overall?
I think we did pretty well as a team. Like, all of our guys wrestled just like we're supposed to. So.
All right, Josh. Thanks very much.
Thank you.